Hello everyone and welcome back. It's just about 10:30 at night. Melissa and I are just going to bed right now. The storm has been coming all day long. It just started snowing maybe 15 minutes ago. They're talking maybe 8 to 12 inches. Should be an interesting video. Good morning, everybody. I'm gonna have to drive Melissa in to work today. We definitely got, I don't know, it really was windy, so they're saying we got about 8 inches. I guess we'll see once we're driving. I think it's gonna be a slow commute. Thank you. made it to Melissa's work. Just drove nice and slow. Made it back to the house. Luckily I plowed that out earlier. The guy with the fuel oil thing is all filled up. I thought I saw tracks there, and then when I dropped Melissa off at the door, I could see the invoice was stuck into the door. Thank you. First time Melissa's ever driven a snowmobile. They are fun. Okay, everyone, well, thanks a lot for watching. I have not filmed anything today. It's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. They had said that we had 3 to 5 inches of snow coming, and it was supposed to start this morning, and it now just started maybe an hour ago, and now they're saying 2 inches. So I suppose tomorrow I'll get out there and clean up the rest of the snow, do a better job and take care of this stuff right here. And I'm starting another little project out here in the workshop, so you'll have to stay tuned. I will see you guys on the next video.